is Elisabeth and I am the program coordinator of the Youth Football Music Academy.
My name is Dionne and I'm responsible for the production of the Wine. Call it the backbone of the YFM because it's all about organizing young people who are studying or working or having their own business in the food system. So we select 25 young people who will in 10 years be the bosses of the food world, and we try to let them learn from each other and have a lot of information so they can take it in their further work or studies or spread the word and so they can make a change.
Hoi, ik ben Bea. Ik sta aan het hoofd van een ijsbeweging.
When we find ourselves in trouble.
The program involves several theme days. To be more specific, 7 days and a study trip to Italy. And the days have a program around various topics which relate to food issues. So this can be societal problems like health, or otherwise more environmental problems, or problems related to a system like what will be the more sustainable way of farming in the Netherlands in the future. So we've been talking with the participants about world food problems in more in general, and then we focused on sustainable farming in the Netherlands. We've also addressed taste and what the purpose is of taste and why it's important. It's also a really, you know, it relates to the youth food movement. And well, during those days we've been working both on theories but also in practice. So during the days which related to agriculture, we've for instance been milking cows or
going on a fishery boat and see how it really feels like to be on that boat and smell like fish.
We've asked the participants to start a food experience, like what can you change in your food patterns in a way that you will have a different experience, like mentally or physically, and in advance of the day about health. And during the day we've been discussing what food really means for your body and what you've been experiencing. So it's not only theory, but also practice.
This year we had 5 projects, which were for Nutritia, Alpro Foundation, Triodos Foundation, Slow Farm and Willem and Drees. But these assignments, 5 people of the academy will form a working group, and together with the company they will form a question which they will work on for half a year. So bring farmers, producers closer to the consumers, and in that way making a difference in the society.
And the purpose of those assignments is twofold, as not only develop interesting outcomes in which the YFM participated, but we also want to make the students go beyond their personal boundaries of interests, and it's a way for us to finance the program.
And for the companies it's interesting because normally they work within their company, so they're all people alike. And we serve them 5 new sites on the topic. From really critical people most of the time, who will not be afraid to say, hey, I don't get what you're doing here, why don't we do it like this?
The whole day was a really big success. It really reflected what we've been experiencing during the program with the student. I could say that during this day the dynamic of this very interesting group was really visible, and for us it was very special that many guests really were interested in joining us during this day to see what we've been really doing in the past 6 months. And I think that this day, in the coming years, the final day of the academy could be a day of celebration in which all the former students and can meet the new students, but also the whole network of Youth Food Movement Academy should come together. And the Youth Food Movement really wants to find new answers for what is possible within food systems for change, for improvements, and how the different stakeholders should cooperate in that. So therefore we do not imply that we have all the answers, but we research.
And it's also because the YFM never says this is right, this is wrong, don't do this, we should all go there. It's the same with the academy. If we have theme day about fishery, we don't say stop eating fish. We say, well, this is what's going on. We can find a solution here, but this is his vision. What do we think? Let's go into a discussion.
De verschillende partners van het kennisnetwerk met elkaar te
vinden.
Daar gaat het
ook
om.
Het is binnen. Great and amazing and mind-blowing 6 months with you guys, and yeah, you've done
Let's
it all.
Let's keep rocking!